From the mind of A. Shifuddin comes a book of murder most unholy and worship most foul. A novel to chill you to your core. Mortals have fallacies, and more often than not, when fury and rage blinds reason, becomes the perfect avenue for dark whispers to work their hearsay into the minds of the wayward. El Mohefli is faced with a burden. Be a devil worshiper like his father, or sweep the matter under the rug. However, an unnatural grudge set upon his wife Savannah and daughter Carrie will make him face the gruesome history of a murder that links him to the origin of his father's dark worship and the malevolent avenger, Mal Laurie.